on occasion of this World Hypertension Day, I wish all of you a healthy life, free of hypertension and its complications. What is hypertension? It's the pressure exerted by the blood flowing in our body on the walls of the vessels. The little pressure exerted by the blood flowing in the body on the walls of the vessels. And it comprises of two numbers basically. The upper one, the systolic, should be 140 or less. In the lower one, the diastolic should be 90 or less. In a person who is more than 18 years of age. If their blood pressure is more than 140 systolic and or 90 diastolic on two or more occasions, 1 week apart, then they are supposed to be suffering from, they are considered to be suffering from hypertension. And in such a case, it's better to see a physician and get yourself investigated and treated properly. In our country, almost every 1 in 5 person is suffering from hypertension. And what is the reason for such high prevalence of 20% in our country? It's a disease of modern age. It's a disease of industrialization, urbanization, mechanization, and the factors which contribute to the development of this hypertension are high intake of salt and processed food, lack of intake of fruits and vegetables, lack of physical activity, and then